new tools, new techniques to help stir things up. Is there such a thing as a magic wand in your kitchen? A tool that could smooth out all the wrinkles in your recipes? Why, yes. Yes, there is. In this episode, meet a whipping wizard, the easy-to-use immersion blender. An immersion blender is also called a hand blender, and it's a nifty blending tool that smooths out or mixes up. Say goodbye to lumpy soups forever, and say hello to super-fast smoothies and milkshakes. Why, hello. To show you how convenient an immersion blender is, let's whip up a summer fresh starter course of tomato basil soup. Mixed canned tomatoes, tomato vegetable juice, and chicken broth in a pan on the stovetop. Bring the mixture to a boil, then add fresh basil leaf strips, heavy cream, and butter. Now comes the big blend. Place the immersion blender right in the pan and give it a whirl. Are you a breakfast smoothie fan? Yes. Blend together peanut butter, banana, soy milk, and honey in a glass. Yum! You'll love the easy cleanup too. Just run the blade of the blender under the tap or soak it in a cup of water. Immerse yourself in a world of easy blending with an inexpensive wonder wand, the Immersion Blender. Have a kitchen gadget you want to share with the Allrecipes community? Let us know. You're the experts.